guys, welcome back to my channel. Okay, so today it is Christmas of 2022. Yeah. Okay, so today my brother was born and I'm going to be seeing my brother, but I think first I want to do a haul. Some of the things I got are some of my favorite things. So, yeah, and I really do need to clean up my room. So, don't mind the mess in the back. I'm going to clean this up right after I film this video. Promise. Okay, so. Okay, so one of my first items of my favorite things is my ring light, but I'm currently using it. So, yeah, okay. Another item that I really like and I really love, and that's one of my favorites, is my camera. Okay, it's a Canon G7X, and it is coming December 30th, along with all the accessories and stuff, like the tripod, the ring light, the light attachment, the microphone, the actual camera, the case on it. I got a white case. So yeah, that's basically all I got for my camera. I got some more stuff like screen protectors and stuff. Anyways. So, I got a lot of stuff, okay, and honestly, I'm really grateful for all of it. Okay, so, first up, Tennessee. Love it so much, and no, I do not live in Tennessee, but I love this sweatshirt. Okay, then I got this. It's a Lululemon Everywhere belt bag. I love it so much. It's literally one of my favorite bags, and I literally cried when I got this gift. Okay, and then I'm gonna show you what's in it. I got a lot of cards. So I got a Buttered Utter card, a Ulta card, Starbucks, and Chick-fil-A, which I'm really excited about all these. And I'm so very grateful for everything I got, if I did not already say that. Okay, then in here, I love these. I don't know what they are, but like they're not even sticky, and they're like really glossy. So this one's kind of wore off because I've been drinking Sprite, but literally just a little bit. Oh, and it smells so good. I'm not even kidding you. It comes in a pack of three, but anyways, yeah. I really need an AirPod case, so I'm probably going to go buy one of those anytime. But, yeah. Okay. Still don't mind the mess. But here's my leggings. And I really love my leggings. They're off line by Aerie. So. And I love them so much because I really do need new, like, ones of these. Anyways. Let's go to my bathroom. Actually, no, we're gonna stay here, and I'm just gonna bring my stuff from my bathroom in here. Okay, so my bags right here are full of the stuff I got. Okay, so one of my other literally favorite things I love so much, I'm literally wearing some right now. They're Pura Vida. I have so much Pura Vida stuff, it's unreal. But I got one of their jewelry cases, which I've been, have this in my Pinterest board right now, because I've been wanting one. Anyways. So, I got a lot of Pura Vida in here, but I'm going to show you what I got. So, it comes with two stickers. So, I got the stickers. Then I got this ring that says R, that has like an R on it. And then I got this mood ring, which is like really cool. First, it's like, it was like auburn at first, or like black. It's already blue. Like, it changes so fast, and it's literally so gorgeous. Oh, see, look, it's just changing away. It's literally so gorgeous, and I love it so much. I'm probably going to be wearing this ring a lot. Okay, so then I got this bracelet. Really pretty. This mood bracelet. Kind of the same as the ring, just a bracelet, I guess. Yeah. Then I got this pin. It came as, like, a freebie. This pin was, like, a freebie for getting the thing. And then I got this other bracelet, which is supposed to stay in this one pocket, but will not for some reason. It says all smiles here, and I absolutely love this bracelet. It's literally so pretty. Absolutely obsessed with that bracelet. Okay, so I'm just gonna go fast. So basically, these are all the bracelets I got. They're all really, really pretty, and I love them so much, and I'm so thankful once again. So, and it's really pretty. I just like the box in general. Okay, next thing I have is gonna try to say this right. Sol de Janeiro. That was probably so bad. Okay, yeah, I cannot say this brand. Anyways, so I have all this stuff. I have the perfume, the moisturizing body cream, and then the bum bum type cream stuff. I don't know if this is what that is. Moisturizing body blend. Okay, next thing I have is one of my favorite items, my phone. It will have a phone. So this is my phone case that I'm gonna have on my phone once I get my phone. My parents tried to get it, like the phone to me before Christmas, but then they would have to take my phone and I'd probably be like, why are you taking my phone? Anyways, so yes, here's the phone case. And this is, okay, I cannot speak, I'm sorry. This phone case I will be using, and we're gonna get my phone tomorrow if the store's open. So that means I'm probably gonna like delete 100,000 pictures tonight because like, literally there's so many pictures in my camera roll that I do not need that are gonna get switched over. And I'm just not ready for that. So I'm gonna delete tons of apps, tons of stuff. Right now I have the iPhone 10X, yeah, same thing. And then this is the phone case. So I'm really excited, I love this phone case so much. Purple is not my favorite color, but this kind of makes me want it to be my color. You know? Anyways, tree hut. Okay, so I got three little travel size tree huts, which are amazing because I travel a lot. And that is one of my goals this year, is to travel like a lot of places. So this is, it has candy cane, frosted cranberry, which is literally my favorite. I love it so much. Okay, I have no clue how to say that, y'all. Y'all are gonna have to, like, say that for me. Yeah, that's it. Anyways, that's that. And then I got two perfumes. Of course, I got the travel size one, too. But I got the big one right here. And, yes, I love it. It's Fresh Cream Warm Cashmere by Philosophy. And I got the travel size one. Probably gonna keep this one on my vanity and this one in my suitcase. Okay, next thing. Tons of mascaras. Okay, I go through mascaras like crazy, and I love this brand so much, and this is the one I use. This is the one I use. And, sorry, hair's getting all over my lips. This is the one I use, and I tried out these two today, and this is how my lashes turned out. They're very pretty. And then I have tried out this one, but it's not my favorite. It's literally this one, just not waterproof. But, I don't know, this one seems more chunkier, I feel like. This one I have not tried out yet, and I'm very excited to try it out. Okay, next thing. I got this Sweater Weather Fine Fragrance Mist. It's kind of like a perfume. It smells really good. Okay, one of my favorite things. This candle. Okay, I will light this every year around Christmas. Maybe even not Christmas, you know? It just smells like really good. Literally smells like crushed up candy cane. That's literally what it is, but like it smells like it too. And it's pink. So that's a plus. I got these little chocolate spoons that you stir in like milk, hot milk. And I got some candy cane ones, but they're in the kitchen. About these. I also got the actual big ones. I got one in pineapple and one in like a vanilla bean kind. I don't know how to say the first word, so I'm not even gonna attempt. Anyways, don't mind, like don't ask where it is, but it's in my bathroom. Anyways, I got this NARS blush to try out. And honestly, I'm very excited to try that out. Should have tried it out today, but like I did it like last minute. I got some pens, I'm just grabbing a few. I got some pens, really pretty pens. That are not been opened yet, of course, but I love pens so much and I love writing. So this is a goal. And one of my goals is to journal every day in 2023. And hopefully I make that goal, but knowing me, I stop something a few days after. So yeah, and then I got some Kylie skincare. I love her brand so much. So I think this is the, what is it called? Nope, no, I was wrong anyways. This is the toner and this is the face wash. Thought they were the opposite, but you know. And I got the moisturizer too, but I've already like opened that and used it a couple days beforehand. I got a brush and I got a few other things. I got this very soft blanket over here. It's literally the softest blanket in eternity. I got a squishmallow over here with my name engraved on it. Really, really pretty. My name engraved on it because I have one too many squishmallows. If y'all couldn't tell. That's not even all of them, so. Sorry, guys. But, oh, and I got all my outfit. Like, literally, my whole outfit. And, I don't know. I'm just really grateful for everything I got. Oh. I do have a vanity in there. I'll place a picture up here. But, the reason I'm not going in there is because everybody's getting ready. Like, not everybody's getting ready. But basically, they're just cleaning up around the house and stuff because obviously it's Christmas. And then I got, what is it called? I'm getting a vanity. Like, that's just the mirror part. I'm getting a vanity, though. And a chair. But my mom didn't know what chair, first of all. So now I just told her what chair, and she was like, oh, okay. So she's going to order that once it comes back in stock, along with vanity. The actual vanity, like, desk part has not come in stock for a while now. She tried to order it like 3 months ago. But since Christmas is coming around, everybody's trying to order it. So she's just gonna order it probably like in the New Year's. We're gonna put it right here, hopefully. In my whole desk, or like my whole room. Gonna be pretty cool. Cute. Don't mind the mess on my floor, by the way, if you see it. But like, my bed's gonna be on pallets. And it's basically gonna be like that movie room type vibe you see on Pinterest. There's my wallpaper, and then we will have vines and LED lights and stuff. But the LED lights we ordered off of Amazon never arrived to our house. Like, we just realized that the other day, and we had ordered them, at the beginning of the year. And we just realized that they haven't even arrived. Like, they'd never arrived. So, anyway. Yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed my haul. This probably is not everything, and I definitely did not get everything in this video, but I hope you enjoyed this video. Yeah, I just want to tell y'all that Christmas is not about presents or Santa or elves or literally anything like that. It's literally about spending time with your family and the birth of Jesus. The reason we celebrate is because of the birth of Jesus and not just because it's close to the end of the year. Anyways, hope y'all like this video. This is my first video, obviously, and I love y'all so much. Bye!